IQ, let's take a look at the first half highlights.
Pepe San Ramon puts one in there. He's looking for Knutson, but Priestley smothers it well. A little bit of danger there. Olsen uncharacteristically spills this one as he comes off of his line. But nothing doing there. This one partially blocked. Easy for Olsen to collect it. This is a dangerous in-swinging corner kick. Again, the wet ball, I think, a factor there. Olsen having to go through some traffic as well. And then some physical play, although only six fouls in the entire half. That one of them by Stricker. It's a good defensive clearance for Central Arkansas. Missouri State a little bit frustrated here, I think, in terms of not being able to establish possession. We look at the shots, 3-1 in favor of Central Arkansas. Corners even as well. So it's a tight match, a typical championship final.
Lewis swings it out to DeYoung. DeYoung finds Wilkin. Wilkin, a space shot. That one just missed as it went off the fingertips of Olsen. And we'll get a Missouri State corner as Wilkin, dangerous here.
Well, this is a quality shot. Tremendous placement on it, but look at the goalkeeping. They've got some targets. Dowling especially.
And this one headed, just over the crossbar. Best chance of the match for Missouri State, and that was Hebert.
Yep. Hebert's been dominant defensively. This is the time he gets to be an offensive star. He got a lot of power behind that header as well. But directionally, just not on target.
Work in the midfield. Now swings it outside. Here's Elia. Now on the cross. And so close. Central Arkansas almost tipped that one in.
Extremely dangerous situation here. Elia lays it out wide. This is a driven cross. It's deflected, and Priestley gets his hand to it. That's a phenomenal save because that ball was redirected at the last second, and it's a...
And here's Robbins finding Ingram. Ingram over and back to Ingram. Oh, it slides just past the post there.
Just spinning wide and spinning on that wet turf. Great hustle by Ingram to get the ball initially into Dowling. Dowling then tries to return the favor. And boy, that was just a double deflection. I don't know that Olsen really would have been able to react. Now he was reacting well after the ball went wide of his post.
Fisted out. Now a shot taken off the post. Rebound and deflected, and will get a corner for Missouri State.
How close can you get?
Wow, they got a hustle.
Oh, and that ball was hammered. That ball absolutely hammered. Olsen does well just to punch it clear, but look at that ball. It's
boom. I mean,
bang.
Square.
That ball, that post is still ringing.
Wilkin has the corner. Missouri State dangerous. Sends it back to Stricker. Stricker.
Into Bates.
Bates slides it back to Holmes. Holmes. And dangerous. Central Arkansas wins it. And guess who it is? Nicholas Brodacki with his 17th of the season. And the Central Arkansas Bears are headed to the NCAA tournament.